This week, the Avid Painters are in beautiful Carlingford.
Our judges decided that they'd like to reflect contemporary life here in this seaside village.
But the artists are feeling...
still life with mushy peas.
Like fish out of water.
Well, after finding out it's watercolours, I'm a little daunted.
Watercolours are difficult to handle. You get one shot at it, you can't really hide.
Wish me luck. Oh, this is terrifying. Terrifying.
Episode 2 of Painting the Nation, Sunday at 7:30 on RTE1.